home. Well, you get to find out what he does when he goes home or where he lives and some people from his past, what he did before he was actually Nick Fury or he had super friends, the ordinary friends that he had. So you learn different things about him.